We have introduced an ordinance which in exceptional circumstances, like in nationally accepted natural calamity or a health emergency, up to maximum 25% of the salaries can be deferred to a future date which has to be declared within 6 months by the government. This in nutshell is the ordinance. So Honorable Governor of Kerala has signed the ordinance, and therefore salaries will be paid on 4th and completed as in the normal procedure. It's very unfortunate that central government has renegated its constitutional obligation. The interstate migration, international migration, is in the union list, is not even concurrent list, in the union list. Now, the central government, the present order, they don't take the responsibility for transport. They don't take any responsibility for even the medical aid to these people who are traveling in buses from Calcutta to southern states and so on, or from here to Calcutta. This is their primary responsibility. How can they shirk the constitutional responsibility? In fact, central government should come out with a package for interstate migrant workers and international migrant workers for the rehabilitation, for extending relief to them. And this is a must, and this the Kerala India government should do.